very day that I was trying to recruit the youth, I told them it's a symbiotic relationship. I told them I needed them just as much as they needed me. And I knew that, you know, I'd be getting grant money because of them. So I told them the better they do, the better I'm gonna do. And I said, the better I do, the better you're gonna do. So I put it in my, once they reached ninth grade, I had like $13,000 in my budget every year, and I paid them a $10 stipend to attend the workshop. So they attended all 10 workshops. That was $40 per Saturday. So they attended all 4 workshops. That's $400.
Wow.
Yeah, per year. So for 4 years, that's a lot of money now. What happened last year, I ended up having like 50 youth, and I'm like, oh shit, that's $23,000. So we had to change.